what do you think London needs?
I think London actually needs more spaces for people to actually connect.
One improvement would be cycle safety.
More women entrepreneurs across the board.
So accessibility is the most important thing.
We need to have affordable housing for young people.
London needs to embrace its diversity.
For me, London is about a whole world in a city of good times.
I think London needs more positive business networking to drive new connections and new trade opportunities in the capital and beyond.
London needs more accessibility to parents, carers, individuals with autism.
I think that London needs to rethink rental contracts because 12-month contracts tie you down and prevent you from being flexible.
What I think London needs is less air pollution.
And in my opinion, London needs cheaper housing.
What London needs is to reimagine the way it does everything, because the future is going to be wildly different from the past.
And London needs common sense.